Very nice to see you.
Thank you very much.
What do you think the state of British TV is at the moment? Because we're here to celebrate it tonight, of course.
Changing.
In a good way? Changing to the good?
Yeah, wait and see. I don't know, but it's certainly changing.
In terms of nature programming, I mean, do you think that enough is being done at the moment?
I think actually, quite apart from what I may or may not be doing, I think natural history programmes have got better and better and better. I mean, technically they have. I think cameramen, the gear we use has got better. The lenses we use have got better. The vibration-free mounts that we need if we're going helicopter work have got better. So you've had visions of the Earth that 20 years ago were unthinkable. So it's very exciting, isn't it? And the paradox is, of course, people now are more aware of what the other ends of the world look like than they have ever been in history.
Working on the programmes that you do, are there still things that surprise you?
Do they?
Are there still things that surprise you?
Oh, gosh, yes. Well, as far as animals are concerned, they never stop being surprised.
And what's next for you?
I'm going off to the South Pole.
Fantastic. Wrap up warm.
Yeah, well, I thank you very much for your hint.
Thank you.